This time we're taking Ryan along. Ryan's there just in case. This is going to be a very critical operation. The bees apparently are located between the walls in an abandoned building, essentially terrorizing construction workers. Right now, Linda, who could not handle this one herself, has deployed Tony and another bee expert coming all the way from Walworth County. There they are now, and we'll see how Tony handles this.
And you brought some experts?
Mark Ryan called us, and he's a concerned honeybee saver. And we have Tony Dazer, Doug Grau.
You need professional assistance.
Oh, look at that. You just walk right in. No big deal, huh? Just
to get away.
Maybe this is a junk bedroom.
Tony, what are the odds they'd be under the floor? They're probably just on this.
You know, it's anybody's guess.
It's anybody's guess. Where they could be, I don't know. And more than likely, that straight down is probably the majority of it. But just nothing prevent them from going sideways either, because he said it was hollow underneath there. So who knows how big that nest is.
Back here, and we're going to attach it to this trap. We're going to suck up the bees so they end up in a trap, because that trap is screened.
Did you make that, or is that a bought item?
I made this, and this is a 2-pound package box, and I utilize this to go and trap the bees in here. When this is full, I'm gonna take it and put it into the swarm box, which is right here.
Okay.
And you have more room. Just a slide, and that'll keep them contained right here. This opens up, you put this in here, and down they go.
Well, what are the odds of getting the queen with the vacuum cleaner?
It doesn't hurt the queen any.
No, I know. What are the odds, though?
If we get the center of the cluster, pretty good chance that she is there. We'll try like heck to go ahead and come up with that.
We have queens just in case, though.
Shake the funnel. Here we go.
lot of brood.
Now that you've witnessed an extraction, you will be able to take the tools next time and complete the job. And we'll videotape.